Action. Ah. Specialized. So step through for all you men out there. And for your ladies, well, you know, this is a lady's bike, but it's a sweet, sweet bicycle. Reality is I shouldn't have this kickstand on here if I'm gonna ride this trail, huh? Trail A, Freedom Park. Freedom Park, Trail A. We're about a mile and a half in, I think. Wowzer. Oh shoot. Woo! Live to tell the tale. Oh my goodness, I don't like this. Oh man, why do I gotta be like this? That didn't scare me a bit. I made it. Oh shit, wrong way. 2 miles. Wow. Oh boy. Oh boy. Thank you. Oh shit. Did not make that hill. Wow. Okay. So, having the compression spring or whatever it is forked does make the ride smoother most of the time. I could be wrong, but at least the pushback guy got made the tire go up even higher. That's because of the forks. Had they not been these kind of forks, don't think I would have pushed back as much. Could be wrong. Could just be fat and out of shape too. And then you can't. I think I'm doing a great job. I think this is a pretty fantastic bike. Whoa! It's a great brake. All in all though, my weight was probably pulling back. Hey dear, how you? How you doing, baby? Aren't you a cutie pie? Yeah. Good girl. Oh, there's another one. Sweet. We